only 17, her whole life's ahead of her. She hates school because the people there discredit her. Her boyfriend tries to show her that's not how it seems, but every day she just gets lowered with her self-esteem. He lets her know that every night will have a brighter day. She even tried to overdose and take her life away. She's feeling hopeless there, just sitting down beside her bed. And then he takes his hand and places it beside her head. He tries to hold her but